Can I be real with y'all for a second? Even though I'm the one that initiated the breakup, I'm the one that's hurt. Man, I just spent a year losing myself while trying to create a new definition of what I thought success was in a relationship.
I don't want a model. I don't want a movie star. You don't have to win the lotto. Oh, I want you to win my heart, yeah. She said, I just want someone true. She said, I just want someone to smoke with me, babe. And lay with me, babe. And laugh with me, babe. I just want the simple things to smoke with me, babe. And laugh with me, baby. And lay with me, babe. Just want the simple thing, and I just want
it. Well, apparently today is a celebration of my nephew's birthday. He just turned 7 today, and apparently there was a game truck ordered for the kids. Yeah, I don't see any kids playing. I see a bunch of big kids playing though.
I don't need a debutante, just be a tough act to follow. You know, a free spirit with a wild heart.
Okay, so I don't know even what to call this. I feel like it's kind of starting to become a series with me, or
he's saying a lot already.
Maybe I'm just chasing me or my life and revisiting all my steps. But tonight I took another trip down memory lane and I found somebody else in my past who used to mean a whole lot to me, and I decided to just drive overnight to go see that person and have a discussion with them about just life and see where they are and what's going on. Because at this point, I'm starting to get curious about what it is that all of us are going through in life, and what can we really, and what all this stuff really means to us. So,
ooh, wee, that.
Yeah, we never even got around to trying to work on anything that's going on in her life, because our entire relationship has been about what I'm doing. And she hates this stuff. She's gonna probably watch the video. But she hates this. She does not like this side of me where I'm the one that has to run to other people and discuss how I feel about a lot of things and these videos and stuff. Because to her, these are attacks on her. I'm attacking her by talking about my issues and things that I went
Your
through
truth.
In my life. My truth.
Your truth.
My truth is an attack on her.
Yeah, that's insane.
The things that I have to do that are therapeutic to me are an attack on her, and that is, we've actually had these conversations after some of the videos I've already made. So this is why I know what she feels about this stuff, because she told me herself. Okay. She even, like, well, I ain't gonna say everything she's done, but to focus back on me, I feel like in the relationship that I just went through with her, I now feel like I have an abusive story. Like, I feel like I have one of them stories to where, like, as I go forward and I'm trying to have a relationship with somebody in the future, I'm gonna be comparing them to her, cause I'm so afraid of being with another person like her.
It's really dope to see my boy Siray in there doing his thing at Voodoo Hut. It was also dope to see my homegirl Aisha come out with me.
It's a good time.
Definitely a good time. So I don't know what we're about to get into now, but just in case I don't hit you guys back up, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe if you like the video. Make sure you follow my boy Sid Ray. Also follow Aisha. I'm putting all their links in the description as usual. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.